So right here we have a snapping turtle that has a hook in his mouth, and we're gonna try and take this hook out and then get this turtle back in the water, back to his home. There's the hook that came out of this poor turtle. So unfortunately this guy got a hook in him, but we got it out.